This video shows how to use natural language understanding Workbench to refine the model for ITSM issue auto resolution. Using the ITSM IAR model can help users resolve their own incidents faster. The pre-built ITSM issue auto resolution model maps the short descriptions in ITSM incidents to specific intents, like resetting a password or printer issue. IAR uses those intents to trigger virtual agent topics to help users solve their issues. NLU Workbench helps you refine the model to perform at its best. From the IAR admin console, we can go straight to NLU Workbench by clicking Tune in NLU Workbench. That takes us to the homepage for the ITSM IAR model. Refining our model is an iterative process. First, we give feedback on the model's predictions. Then we analyze the model's performance to see if it's ready to publish or if we need to give more feedback. We repeat those two steps till the model is performing well. A match rate of 80% is a good target. When it's ready, we publish it to start using it with IAR. In the first step, we give feedback on how well the model predicted the correct intents from the short descriptions of recent incidents. The data for this feedback comes from incidents from the last 7 days, as defined in the Task Configuration tab in IAR Admin Console. Let's look at the short descriptions that need reviewing for printer issues. For the description issue reported on printing, the model predicted the printer issue's intent. That seems like a good prediction, so we'll choose match. Here, for the description, can't access my account, the model predicted the software access request intent. That doesn't seem right, so we'll choose mismatch and select reset password instead. When we're done, we save our feedback. If we don't save, our feedback will be discarded. Now that we've provided new feedback, we'll analyze our model to check its performance. And here are the results. These columns show the model's accuracy before and after our feedback. Notice that some of the intents are not mapped to virtual agent topics. You only need to provide feedback for these intents if you're preparing to use them later. We can also tune our model for greater precision in matching descriptions to intents, or automation to direct more issues to virtual agent, or a balance between the two. The last step is to publish our updated model to make it available to IAR. Now IAR is using our updated model. The intents that are supplied with IAR are already mapped to virtual agent topics, so we don't need to do that ourselves. We can change and activate those mappings in the intent to topic map in the IAR admin console. When your model is in use, you'll repeat this feedback process regularly to keep your model performing well. You should refine your model once a week for the first month your model is in use, and every 2 or 3 months after that. With NLU Workbench, you can refine your model to help users resolve their own incidents. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.